Well, folks, we're so glad you came here because we're just about ready to say goodbye to you. Phil and I are leaving tonight. We had a very nice stay here, and it's a pleasure being with you, and we hope to see you very soon again.
Me too. Well, folks, I say the same thing. Hope to see you all in a short while. Enjoyed our stay here. And everything was wonderful. And we'll also record best wishes of Bride and Bridegroom.
Goodbye, Rita and Phil. I hope you have a pleasant trip, and I hope to see you soon. I might take a trip in Chicago and stay with you for a day or two. I'll say goodbye to you. I'm going to miss you very much. Goodbye, Steve and Phil. Have a very nice trip, and come to see us as often as you can.
Bye, Frida and Phil, and good luck to you. We hope to see you soon again to Simchat.
So long, pal. When are you coming to Cleveland?
Goodbye, Phil and Frida. We hope to see you from now and come back to us again soon.
Goodbye. The same goes for me. I hope to see you in Chicago soon, and if not, in Cleveland.
Bye, Frida and Phil. Thank you for all the good wishes. It was nice of you to come over and see us off the last evening. We had a very pleasant day today, and we enjoyed ourselves very much.
You can't say too much, honey, because hurry up, the sun's setting out there. We've got to make it in about 2 minutes now, so hurry up and finish what you want to say.
Yes, Rita. No, we'll leave the ice cream for next time.
Oh, Rita, don't leave.
Give my regards to the Windy City, and don't meet too many gangsters.
I certainly will. I'll keep away from them. Oh, that was a bump, Washington.
Hello, Frieda and Phil. The ball game was just playing here between the Cleveland Indians and the Chicago White Sox, and it started to rain. And it reminded me of you, so I thought I'd take the other side of that record that you had made for Phil. And Mom is sitting here at my side, and she'll say a few words. She's cleaning the record now. See if I can think of some things to tell you that you wanted to know from your letter that I received today. I see that you have your radio, so you'll be able to play this record back at home and be able to send these all the time instead of writing, except you'll have to write me. I don't think I'll be able to come to Chicago this time, or in the near future, even though you have that bed handy there. We were over at the Babe's house the other night, and she really has the place fixed up nice with the curtains and everything. Here is Ma, and she'll tell you all about that.
Hello, honey. Это тенька де хона сидите. Не зайдешь, не знам ты ее хорошо, но сами тогда и судить, что судить. А вели, судьи вели сендер вели, судьи, это боя гсина. А рам ты ген синир, это вели сина, сина раха. Не то, что же вели ока, это и есть хорошо, не гад. Это и фан, не трейд, не сами судьи вели сендер вели. И не зайдите по лобусте, ты кофта вейна, не сдвел толку, не разъезжай, родите по лобусте. And this all is just a hustle and it's the only goodbye.
Pat is sleeping now, or I'd call him over here to say words on this record, but there'll be another time. There's still a little bit more on this record, so I'll think of something to say. How is everyone? Did you go out to see the baby last week, and how is she getting along? And how is your cold? What is Phil doing? We received a letter from Rivka, and Lillian is starting to go to school, and Leonard's in college, and Morris is working. And the girl here was not too satisfied with her job, I understand, but I don't know if stay with it or not. Meanwhile, she's going to stay, but he doesn't have enough work for her or something here. The other one is working. Well, that's about all for now. Goodbye until the next time.